Hey, it's not totally her fault. I was the one that hooked
up. This season should have been gravy, okay? I handpicked a squad. I delivered an idiot-proof routine. Platter, nationals, hello?
Don't you mean a stolen routine?
Oh, don't be so naive, Torrance. Look, the truth is, I was a real leader, okay? I did what I had to do to win at nationals, and ever since I handed the reins over to you, you've run my squad straight into the ground. If I made any mistake as a squad leader, it wasn't borrowing cheers. It was announcing you as my successor.
It's time to show
them. No. God.
No. Bloody time. I hope you know that this is a very difficult job, mm-hmm. for which you are totally wrong. And if you mess up, my head is on the chopping block. Now hang that up. Don't just fling it anywhere.
The wrong idea about me, Mr. Valiant. I'm a pawn in this, just like Roger. Can you help me find him? Just name your price, and I'll pay it.
Yeah, I bet you would. You gotta have the rabbit to make the scam work.
No, 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 I love my husband. You've got me all wrong. You don't know how hard it is being a woman looking the way I do.
Yeah, well. You don't know how hard it is being a man, looking at a woman looking the way you do.
I'm not bad. I'm just drawn that way.
But I don't care about any of it.
In fact, I only have two words to say to you. Jimmy Angel. Jimmy.